Hello sir, first of all congratulations on being a part of Brandish, and I would like to ask you how good does it feel to see young talents work on simulation, and what do you feel about the future of simulation?
Well, simulations is a very highly interactive exercise. It's an experience where participants can look back on what they did, what they thought, how they behaved, how they interacted with their fellow members in the team. And because of these interactions, they can learn faster than a typical classroom session where they listen to a teacher. A simulation is an event where the participant is exposed to a problem, then there's a context behind the problem, then the problem is sometimes vaguely stated, so therefore it's a mystery to the participant. So the participant becomes a learner who's curious to try to solve the mystery, and in solving the mystery he invisibly learns, he surreptitiously learns, he learns without knowing he's learning, and learning is bigger than study because study has a scope. The scope is limited by the syllabus, but learning is limited only by his curiosity. The more questions he asks, the more curious he becomes, and then he keeps asking questions because he can keep solving problems. Every learner learns differently because his curiosity and what he wants to ask questions about is different from others.